Who is this? This is President Chester Arthur. When was he president? 1881 to 1885. Which president was he? He was the 21st president. Who came before and after Chester Arthur? James Garfield was 20th and Grover Cleveland was 22nd. Who was Chester Arthur's vice president? No one. Where was he from? Vermont. What political party was he from? Republican.